So here we go, all 20 of these superstars going at it. The only way to eliminate a competitor is to send them over the top rope. Both feet have to touch the floor in order to be eliminated.
And Big Show going right up to Los Matadors. It's going to be interesting, John, especially since he got
teammates like Goldust,
Miz and Mizdow in this matchup. It's all about winning an individual championship.
The two Goliaths staring each other down, Rowan and Big Show.
And Rowan back and down.
Rowan took that headbutt and started pouring the fire, those big right hands at Big Show.
Ooh, and Rowan said he didn't like bullies on Raw. Now he gets a chance to go after Big Show. Rowan
going to eliminate him.
Big Show, and Big Show's been eliminated. Rowan eliminated the Big Show.
Come on.
The Miz, Miz!
Miz is eliminated! Mizdow still in the match!
No!
You gotta be kidding me! What a moron!
Dude!
That guy is a moron!
Mizdow eliminates himself and, whoa! Swagger from behind! From the second rope, Swagger bomb to Rusev!
But you gotta get him over the rope, Jack!
And Cesaro, whoever the opportunist, looking to get rid of Swagger here. Swagger caught on the top rope. Cesaro, look at that. Whoa. Cesaro still in this matchup, holding on for dear life. Uh-oh, Tyson Kidd. And there goes Tyson Kidd.
Swagger needs to get back in the ring. That's the wrong way, Jack.
Rusev, and Rusev blasting Swagger.
Rusev's going!
Did both feet hit? Cesaro's been eliminated. And Rusev!
Wow,
Rusev's eliminated Swagger.